A heads up, if you're planning to drive the Schuylkill Expressway this weekend, a busy stretch of that road will be closed to traffic. PennDOT is shutting down the eastbound side of the expressway between 30th Street and South Street starting at 11 o'clock tonight. The expressway should reopen by 5 a.m. on Monday, just in time for the morning commute. If you need more information on this, we have more details on the detour on CBSPhilly.com.